evening. Some of you know me very well, and that's not going to cut it. So, good evening.
Good evening.
Welcome to Celebrate Me Home with the Guemmer Myers Trio, and we are so glad that you came all this way. We just got off of our 14-year tour of Christmases, and it's, we're tired. No, I'm just kidding. That's where you go. Ba-dum-tsh. So welcome, and tonight we'd like to sing with you, sing for you and with you some of your favorites and maybe some new ones that'll really excite your Christmas spirit. So let us begin.
Home for the holidays. I believe I've missed each and every face. Come on and play one easy. Let's turn on every love light in the place.
It's time I find myself totally surrounded by your circles, oh my friends. Please celebrate me home.
I gotta count on being gone, but I won't be long. I won't be long.
Please celebrate me home. Give me a number. Please celebrate me home. Play me one more song that I'll always remember.
So we're the Guemmer and Myers Trio, so we're the Guemmers, okay, and that's the Myers.
Howdy.
We have some special guests, too. We have Todd Weber here on guitar, and we have Adam Guemmer on drums, and we have a couple of other guests coming up, too.
That's so right.
We'll introduce them later.
So that last song was made famous by Kenny Loggins. And for those of you who have never heard of Kenny Loggins, please see your 1970s playlist because he's an 80s, so he's very popular there. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce to you the love of my life. This is Jenny Guemmer as she shares her lovely voice.
So the first half of this set we're doing is kind of focused on that Celebrate Me Home theme. And I always feel a real homey feeling with the Charlie Brown Christmas special. Love the music to that. I never get tired of it. So we'll be doing Christmas Time Is Here. Christmas time is here, happiness and cheer, fun for all that children call their favorite time of year. Snowflakes in the air, carols of love and dreams to share. Sleigh bells in the air, beauty everywhere. Yuletide by the fireside and joyful memories there. Christmas time is here. Such spirit through the
This song I'd like to share with you was first recorded in 1943. And some of you, I know, are rather new to the vinyl scene, probably have never heard of this guy named Bing Crosby. I'll be home for Christmas. I am dreaming tonight of a place that I love even more than I usually do. And although I know it's a long road back, I promise you I'll be home for Christmas. You can count on me. Please have snow and some mistletoe and presents on the tree. Christmas Eve will find you where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas if only my dreams. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas if only in my dreams. If only thank you very much. So I got to introduce to you the love of my life, and allow me to introduce my other brother from another mother and father, but he's a very dear, dear friend of mine. And sometimes just ask either one of us of how we met and how this, our friendship started. Actually, it's all about music and the Lord, so... Without further ado, I'd like to invite you to listen to the very talented and spectacular Owen Myers, please.
All right, so we're going to bring it up a little bit for this next one, continuing the theme of being at home for the holidays. And I can't help but get a little bit... So in the olden days, we would tell ghost stories at Christmas. And so even though Johnny Mathis is still alive, thank goodness, I cannot help but get possessed a little bit by Johnny Mathis during the song. And you'll hear when it happens, and it just, you know, I can't help it. Here we go. Oh, there's no place like home for the holidays. For no matter how far away you roam, when you pine for the sunshine of a friendly gaze, for the holidays, you can't beat home, sweet home. I met a man who lives in Tennessee, and he was headed for Pennsylvania and some homemade pumpkin pie. From Pennsylvania, folks are traveling down to Dixie's sunny shore. From Atlantic to Pacific, gee, the traffic is terrific. Oh, there's no place like home for the holidays, for no matter how far away you roam, if you want to be happy in a million ways. For the holidays, you can't beat home, sweet home. I met a man who lives in Tennessee, and he was headed for Pennsylvania and some homemade pumpkin pie. From Pennsylvania, folks are traveling down to Dixie's sunny shore. From Atlantic to Pacific, gee, the traffic is terrific. That's why it's snowing for the holidays. And no matter how far away you roam, when you pine for the sunshine of a friendly gaze, for the holidays you can't beat home sweet home. For the holidays you can't beat home sweet home.
Thank you.
I definitely heard the Johnny Mathis, maybe a little Karen Carpenter in there too.
Oh, so. Yeah.
So some of us may not put Home Alone up there as a classic, like It's a Wonderful Life or anything, but I think it probably does qualify as a Christmas classic now, because yes, even little kids today totally know it. And even though it is crazy and it makes me cringe whenever the bad guys get beat up and stuff, and, the music by John Williams is beautiful. And so this is Somewhere in My Memory from Home Alone.
This next piece we'd like to dedicate to an angel. And those who are members of this church know of Krista Farnham. She and her mom wanted to be here tonight, but due to health issues, she was unable to come. And But she is online. So hi, Krista. Hi, Marcy. How are you? And so the two of them, especially Marcy, are huge Jim Brickman fans. I'm pretty sure it goes like this. God. And Jim and Bill are kind of like a close second. I mean, because, yeah, I mean, Bill, are, I mean, she says the love of her life, but boy, does she swoon when it comes to Jim Brickman. So, I mean, it's kind of up there. So Krista, this is for you. Coming home for Christmas. When I think of snow, I think of Christmas. When I think of you, I think of home. And I know all of these miles have come between us for a while. Will melt away. If I can make this plane go any faster, I'd stand out right in front of your door. And I can close my eyes and see that sweet look of surprise there on your face. It's worth the wait. Hang the mistletoe by the fire's glow, put the angel on the tree. Light a candle in the window just for me. I'll bring you all my heart and soul, my love, my hugs and kisses. I'm coming home, I'm coming home this Christmas.
Everywhere I look, it's red and green. Everybody's celebrating, only makes the waiting slow down the day.
I'm on my way.
Hang the mistletoe by the fire's glow, put the angel on the tree. Light a candle in the window just for me. Bring you all my heart and soul, my love, my hugs and kisses.
I'm coming home.
I'm coming home
for Christmas.
I wanna hear all about all the things you're doing and make up for lost time. Tell you what I've been through. Laugh like we always do, and I'm missing you.
Hang the mistletoe by the fire's glow, put the angel on the tree. Light a candle in the window just for me. I'll bring you all my heart and soul, my love, my heart to kiss.
Thank you. All right, so why are we here? Well, here for a couple of reasons. One, to sing Christmas music. Yes? Are you enjoying yourself?
Yeah.
Spectacular, good. But we're also here to honor and celebrate a ministry that's here in town of Orangevale. And that's the Fair Oaks Orangevale Food Bank. Years ago, they were only serving well, hundreds, but now it's into the thousands due to various things that have happened within our world. And man, do they do a wonderful job. Every single day, there are people there making a difference in people's lives. And we were hoping that maybe you could make a difference just financially, as well as with your prayers for that amazing ministry. So those of you who are online, I say first hello, and then also at the end, I believe, is that correct? At the end, there's going to be an opportunity on PayPal if you'd like to give, or if you'd like to give to the church directly, we can make that happen. But for those of you who are here, we have two amazing ushers, as well as a little plate in the middle here. I believe you can't leave until everyone gives $5,000.
Lock the doors.
So if you'd like to give, please feel free. So this, as I do this with every one of our fundraisers, let's get a little Pentecostal on us. All right, praise the Lord. Can I get everyone to raise your hand? Raise your hand. Praise Jesus. Amen. Oh, come. All right. And you can look at that hand and you can say, man, look at that gift that I've been given. And I'm going to do this, and I'm going to put my hand, oh, Lord, into my pocketbook or my wallet. And if you don't have one of those, go to your neighbor and... Because we're all about love and sharing right here. So please, and do you want to play something like some Christmas giving music? Thank you very, very, very much for making this tonight possible, all of you. Thank you so very much. I appreciate that. So the first part of our concert was all about Christmas at home. But we'd like to move into the second part. And that second part is actually what home is all about. What happens, you know, here within our world on December 25th, where a little baby comes in a manger. And oftentimes when we think of Christmas, we think, well, it's just about that one day, but it's, oh, so much more. For just with that one birth, here he came, this Jesus. This Jesus came and actually made a home with us so that we could be reminded of God's love in so many different ways. For prior to him coming in that manger that we celebrate with, you know, oh, little town of Bethlehem, the people were walking in deep darkness, and I'm sure all of you have been there at one time or another. And I'm convinced that God heard us and said, you know, enough of this, enough of the pain, enough of the darkness. I'm going to come down in human form and change their life. And so he comes, and as we do, as we celebrate, but then the story continues, you know, with, yeah, the shepherds, yes, the three wise men, but the story continues where God invites us to be on a journey. A journey to, as vicious as it sounds, to a cross, but more importantly, to a life of hope. Because that's where we find home, is in hope. And I know so many of us know people who feel hopeless. But here is our time to share a little bit of your home with others so they who are feeling hopeless or who are in lands of deep darkness can for one moment feel the same way that you do, because God loves you so. So, please join us as we shift gears a little to talk about the home that our Lord and Savior brings to us. First off, with Mr. Owen Myers.
So this is a song that I wrote a pretty long time ago, and then I put it away for a couple years, and I've never really, I forget it every time. So then I have to reteach myself my own song. And of course, these last couple years have been a little bit, you know, so I tried to go through my pile of music that I have in my closet, like, surely I've written this down somewhere, but no. So I redid it again for this evening and made a couple little additions. So this is called the Nativity Song. Sleeping in the night, cattle bending low as if they know, as if they know. See the mother mild, holding in her arms the Savior of the world, born to God with us, and angels sing Hosanna, Gloria in excelsis Deo. And so we sing Hosanna, Gloria in excelsis Deo. See the shining star burning in the night, shepherds in the field follow its light, so heavenly bright. Wise men from afar see them journeying, incense, gold, and myrrh, the gifts they bring, gifts for a king. And angels sing Hosanna, Gloria in excelsis Deo. And so we sing Hosanna, Gloria Deo. See the world sleeping, waiting in darkness, yearning for deliverance and longing for light. Oh, how we've waited and wondered for our Savior born this night. Prophets foretold him, infant of wonder. Angels behold him on his throne. This the most holy child of salvation, outcast and stranger, Lord of all. Sing Hosanna, Gloria in excelsis Deo. And so we sing Hosanna, Gloria in excelsis, Gloria. In excelsis, Gloria.
shall cease. Deo.
The little away in a manger ending there.
So before we get into this next piece, I just want to give thanks and praise to, I believe he is one of the greatest guitarists ever, and he shakes his head. I've been taking lessons with Master Weber for almost 3 years or something like that. And it's more than just the music that I appreciate. I appreciate his heart and our friendship. And so it's just every time that we get to play with him musically, it's always a joy. So thank you very much, Todd. Appreciate that. This next piece was made famous by Michael W. Smith and I think Amy Grant, too?
Yep. They wrote it.
They wrote it, yes. Almost there.
In terms of the show tonight, we're halfway there, but this is almost there. Yeah.
Ba-doom-tsh.
Mary, full of innocence, carrying the Holy Prince, you're almost there, you're almost there. Mother of the living God, trusting in the voice you heard, you're almost there, you're almost there. You're almost where sees redemption's plan unfolding, a hope is in the Son you bear, you're almost there.
A lonely road, a willing heart, pray for strength to do your part. You're almost there, you're almost there. Trust the Father to provide, bread of heaven prophesies. You're almost there, you're almost there.
You're almost where the waiting ends, delivery. Journey ends when death will die and life begins. The answered prayer, Emmanuel, you're almost, almost there. Thank you.
A family hiding from the storm found no place at the keeper's door. It was for this a child was born, to save the world so cold and hollow. A sleeping town they did not know, lying in a manger low, a Savior King who had no home has come to heal our sorrows. Is there room in your heart? Is there room in your heart? Is there room in your heart for God to write His story?
Shepherds counting sheep at night, do not fear the glory light. You are precious in His sight. God has come to raise the lowly.
Is there room in your heart? Is there room in your heart? Is there room in to write His story? You can come as you are. It may set you apart when you make room in your heart and trade your dreams for His glory. Make room in your heart. Make room in your heart. The radio plays my holiday face. It takes me back to when our love was new. Young lovers pass us by with their glow. That used to be us not so long ago. You said that just want to spend a silent night with you, a silent night with you.
joy to the world. Your arms kept me warm night after night in such a cold world. Hear the bells strike, old pictures instead, and tell me the past is filling my head. You said then, I just want to spend a silent night with you, with you, a silent night with you. The radio plays my holiday face. It takes me back to when our love was new. Lost in my days, you slip past and say, just take my hand. See, nothing has changed now or then. I just want to spend a silent night with you, with you. A silent night with you. And all is calm, all is bright.
Thank you.
I've made the same mistake before. Too many malls, too many stores. December traffic, Christmas rush. It breaks me till I push and shove. Children are crying while mothers are trying to photograph Santa and sleigh. The shopping and buying and standing forever in line. What can I say? I need a silent night, a holy night, to hear an angel voice through the chaos and the noise. I need a midnight clear, a little peace right here, to end this crazy day with a silent night. December comes, then disappears, faster and faster every year. Did my own mother keep this pace, or was the world a different place? Where people stay home wishing for snow, watching three channels on their TV. Look at us now, rushing around, trying to buy Christmas peace. I need a silent night, a holy night, to hear an angel voice through the chaos and the noise. I need a midnight clear, a little peace right here, to end this crazy day with a silent night. What was it like back there in Bethlehem, with peace on earth, goodwill toward men?
There were shepherds out in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said, "Fear not, For behold, I bring you good news of a great joy that shall be for all people. For unto you is born this day a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, Prince of Peace.
I need a silent night, a holy night, to hear an angel voice through the chaos and the noise. I need a midnight clear, a little peace right here, to end this crazy day with a silent night. To end this crazy day with a silent night. Thank you to Anthony Signorelli for being the angel voice. And now, the love of my life, Reverend Scott Guemmer.
All right, let's try that again. So this piece was actually written from a poem France, and for those of you who are older than dirt, it was probably a very contemporary one back in 1843.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right, so, one, are you enjoying yourself?
Yay!
Okay. I have to give kudos to my amazing technology right arm, Heather Dorasset. Can we have a round of applause for Heather? And of course, Stephen, who's with her, so. Right. Everyone needs a Stephen. That's right. So we're going to do a little sing-along. So in your bulletin that you received when you came in, you should have received. Or it'll be in the middle there somewhere, I believe, at the fold. We're going to sing a couple of Christmas songs with you. Before we sing these, though, I'd love for you to be a part of what we do here at this church. And this church, yeah, I'm biased because I'm the pastor here, but I guarantee you as soon as I go, is Christ the King Lutheran Church an amazing church? And you're going to hear a bunch of hoot and holler. So is Christ the King Lutheran Church an awesome church? But not only are we in person, but we're online too. So for those of you who are online, please join us 9:30 Pacific Standard Time in the morning. And then also Wednesday, second and fourth Wednesdays in the evening, 7 o'clock Pacific Standard Time. So please be a part of our worshiping community in more ways than one. So please, please be a part of it. So this next song is called Silent Night, and it's a little different than perhaps than you're used to. You're going to notice that where it says G&M chorus, just be prepared. So let us sing Silent Night. And please sing loud and proud.
Silent Night, Holy Night, all is calm, all is bright, round yon Virgin Mother and Child, all the infants so tender and mild, sleep in heavenly peace, sleep in heavenly peace.
Christ the Savior is born. Peace and hope have come through Jesus Christ the Son. Christ the Savior is born. Peace and hope have come through Jesus Christ the Son. Holy night,
orphan's hope is here. Christ the Savior is born. Peace and hope have come through Jesus Christ the Son. Christ the Savior, Christ the Savior is born. Peace and hope have come through Jesus Christ the Son.
Wonderful, wonderful.
Nice job, everybody. At home, if you couldn't hear them, they were sounding really good. So our next song is Hark the Herald Angels Sing. Hope you'll join us on that.
Song is a joke, and I'm going to tell you why. According to Luke, where there here's the sheep, and there are fields and so forth. I'm sure the sheep did not go, "Oh, hark, there is an angel." They probably said, "Ah," various different words. You scared me. On that note,
we wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. Good tidings of Christmas and a Happy New Year. Now give us some figgy pudding. Now give us some figgy pudding. Now give us some figgy pudding and bring some right here. We won't go until we get some. We won't go until we get some. We won't go until we get some. So bring some right here. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy
All right.
Thank you so much for being with us. It looks like we do have a little reception happening across the way afterwards. We hope you'll join us for that. But before that, we've got one more song. We've got Scott Barbu joining us on bass. Thank you again to Adam for playing drums. Thank you all for coming. Ring Christmas bells, ring them loud with a message bringing peace on the earth, tidings of good cheer. Come carolers, come and join with the angels singing joy to the world. Christmas time is here again.
Children, gather around and listen. You hear the sound of angels filling the sky, telling everyone Christmas time is here.
Christmas bells ring them loud with a message bringing peace on the earth, tidings of good cheer. Come carolers, come and join with the angels singing joy to the world. Christmas time is here again.
Loved ones, close to our hearts, and strangers from lands afar, together sharing the joy. Emmanuel,
we'll tell the world
he has come to dwell.
The time is here
with one voice.
Let the world rejoice.
It's Christmas.
Ring the bells, oh, ring the bells.
It's Christmas.
Christmas time.
Christmas.
Ring the bells, oh, ring the bells. It's Christmas. Christmas time. Ring Christmas bells, ring them loud. Is bringing peace on the earth, tiding of good cheer. Come carolers, come and join with the angels singing joy to the world. Christmas time is here. Ring Christmas bells, ring them loud with the message bringing peace on the earth, tidings of good cheer. Come carolers, come and join with the angels singing joy to the world. Christmas time is here again.
Merry Christmas. May God's blessings be with you. Thank you all, and please join us next door. Thank you, thank you.